Good morning. Good morning. We are at sea. It was a rough night at sea, sir. Today is much better. Much better. Mm-hmm. Mo better, mo better. We are being spoiled in the Crown Grill for breakfast. How is it, Laura? Tell us about the Crown Grill.
So far, I've had a little dish of fresh fruit. I had strawberries, raspberries, and I've just got the blueberries left. A little cup of coffee.
Complimentary mimosa.
Mimosa. I mean, what can I say?
What else could I have?
Right?
So, here you are. Here's the deal about the Crown Grill. When you're in a suite, you get suite perks, and this is one of them. If you are in a suite, be sure you take advantage of the Crown Grill breakfast, because I'm sorry, look at this. There's nobody here. So.
And they cook everything to order.
They cook everything to order. You can have whatever you want, basically, whether it's on the menu or not.
Uh-huh.
And, yeah. And you're just treated like royalty. So anyway, when the food comes, we'll show you, if we remember. Because we're not good vloggers. We're trying to learn. So, yeah.
We're all trying to take pictures of each other's food.
Here's Laura's eggs Benedict.
It is.
And Adam's food. We'll do a flyover. Oh, and that homemade jam. And here's my omelet. Mine's the same as Wayne's.
I was just joking on everybody comes here. Yeah,
oh, right, and down on there.
No, how are they gonna get it?
They can reach around and get it.
No, because look, there's glass there. Nobody can get it.
It's open in the back.
You put it there, nobody's gonna be able to get it. There's no way you can reach in there.
From down below? Oh, I guess not. I thought it was open.
Yeah, no.
Okay. Go with your bad self. All right. One. Okay. Here's the art gallery.
Art gallery? They've taken lots of art pieces down. They must have had a
theft. There's been a thief.
Oh, it's, we have to go this way. A lot of art is gone. All of it is gone. They must be having a
art show somewhere.
Someplace on the ship. Who's taking it?
Okay, how about under here?
Okay. It'll be gone in a moment. That's cute.
I want kids to be able to find them too.
Mm-hmm. See, I grab my coffee and then I go over there and sit.
Ah, yes.
Yesterday, I had one of those parfaits. It was delicious.
Is it a yogurt?
It's a yogurt, and it has granola. But he wanted me to have a muffin or something.
Good morning.
How are you doing? You look a little tired.
I am going to have one of the parfaits.
He wants me.
All right, can I get one of these here? The one of those two.
What do you want to do? We're going to go back to the cabin?
No, we're going to sit and eat.
Oh.
And drink our coffee.
Okay. I'm going to order my coffee.
Okay. Thank you. My thing then and give me what? No.
You just stand in line, get your thing, and I'll
go. Okay. So we want to apologize right off the bat for a rocky start to this trip. Because it was rocky.
It was not the boat.
Well, that too.
The boat was very rocky too.
This morning, I mean, oh my goodness.
The ocean is so fabulous.
It's fabulous.
We're sitting here having coffee.
And it's a good day. And today we're getting a brand new start. And everybody feels well. We got everything organized. I finally took me 2 days to unpack.
Well, yesterday, all I felt like doing was sleeping, you know. The boat was so rocky, and it was like, I wanted to sleep and sleep, and there was nothing going to stop me. If I got up to go someplace, I was like, I want to go back and sleep again.
I think we were in bed by 8 o'clock. I was.
Well, I don't know. I think I was just in bed all day, to be honest with you. I put my pajamas on about that time. But I was fully made up, everything, I had makeup on, I got up, got ready early, and then just felt like, oh wow, I'm just so tired.
Yeah.
Something with the sea air, something with just
something.
The rotation of the boat, the rollingness.
Yes. Anyway, today, new day. We're going to, we're gonna do this thing.
Mm-hmm. See where we're sitting? We're at the Te Aroha. Whatever you call it.
Yep, we're wines. This is the wine bar.
We're looking across. In the middle, they play music, like piano music, violin. They have a singer, guitar player, you know, during the day. It's kind of fun. They have a coffee place, a place just to pick up groceries. And there's a great Italian place right here, too, that we're going to eat at. It's called Alfredo.
Anyway.
Yes.
Yeah, so we're off to a better start today. So thanks for being patient with us.
This is our chocolate martini.
Toasted almonds.
Our toasted almond toasted chocolate almond. Martini.
But we have to cut away because there's music. So cheers. Enjoy.
Yeah. Cheers.
Formal night. Everybody's dolled up, as Wayne says. So let's take a look. She's got the light behind her, so. Look at her. She's sparkly. Sparkly. And there's Adam, all dolled up. Wayne in a tie.
Pardon.
And we just ordered. We're having some mighty good meat. Lips and eyes. We are no longer vegan.
Yes, indeed.
Some.
And some
lips
lobster.
And eyes.
Lips and eyes.
Yep. And lobster.
And Laura's having lobster. I don't know if a lobster has any lips.
But it has eyes.
But Evan's having something a little different out of it. The normal realm, which is good.
You're having... Oh, Adam is trying some Alfredo, fettuccine Alfredo, and potato soup with...
Baked
potato soup. We're all have... The rest of us are having French onion. Show you when it comes.
Everybody needs to probably see it.
Yes. And we have a nice window seat. And our waiter over here, Arnold. You'll meet Arnold later. When the food comes, we'll show you. We were going to show you our entrees and our appetizers, but...
Because Lee is such a bad vlogger, he forgets.
I am.
Here goes my soup in my hand.
No, but this is the thing. You're supposed to film it before you eat it.
Yeah.
I didn't know.
When our plates come.
When the steaks come, we'll show you. Maybe.
Don't forget.
Thank you. presented by onboard fitness and professionals in the heart and mind. And not forgetting 11:30, it's Snowball Jackpot at Bingo with Miss Moneybag. Tickets are on sale as I speak. So what's going on this morning? Please check out Prince and Patter. I'm your ocean concierge, and I will see you out and about.
So I've officially deemed myself the world's worst logger. I can't remember to do anything.
I actually took a picture of my parfait.
Did you?
Maybe we'll insert it here.
She took a picture for parfait. That's good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So anyway, yesterday we had a very productive day. Mm-hmm. We went to trivia twice.
Yes.
We went to music trivia. We couldn't get a seat, but we played anyway. Mm-hmm. And cheated because we could, because we weren't playing.
That lady across from us thought, wow.
We were so knowledgeable.
We were so knowledgeable on that.
And today is another sea day. We had tea yesterday. We had high tea.
You know,
not impressed.
As
were
good
you?
As the idea is, it's not what I like to do. Bring me cucumber sandwiches.
Exactly.
Right, Leah?
Give me a little tray of things.
Tchotchkes.
Yeah.
Buns with tuna on it. Anyway.
Anyway, not what I expected. Wouldn't go out of my way to do it again.
They do it every day.
They what?
They do it every day, right?
Sea days, which there's a lot of them on this ship. We had formal dinner last night. Laura had the steak and lobster.
It was good, but they served way too much. It had asparagus with sautéed mushrooms on the side and baked potatoes. Mashed potato and hibachi gravy of your choice. And, I mean, the steak was, like, that big. And then the lobster tail.
14 ounces.
Yeah.
And he thought it was odd when I told him that at where we live, we could order, like, a 6-ounce, a 10-ounce, a 12-ounce.
Yeah.
And he thought that was so strange and thought it came from little cows. Anyway, and we went to some game shows last night. We just stayed out way past our bedtime. What was it, 10?
Yeah, way past our bedtime.
Way past our bedtime. This morning we got an extra hour of sleep,
which I still don't get.
Yeah. Because we're going to Hawaii and the time is changing. It's like if you took a slow boat to New York, your time would change in Arizona.
Yes, I know, but wouldn't it go forward, not backwards?
Well, yeah, because you're going the other way. You're going east. I mean west, not east. Laura doesn't understand the time zones.
Never said I would put it this
okay, sort of okay, let's put it this way. If you were taking a slow boat from New York to LA, you would lose an hour every time zone. So if you were to continue on to Hawaii, you would lose an hour accordingly.
I see.
Am I making sense, Adam?
Yes. That's how it works.
And Hawaii is 3 hours depending on daylight savings time because they don't switch. So right now they're only 2 hours.
So we've gone 1 hour ahead now.
Yes.
I think I get it.
We've gone 1 hour back.
We've gone 1 hour
back. Thank you. life right here, huh? Look at that.
I was trying to hold back a cough.
See, that has a walk-in entry, too.
Where?
Right
here.
Yeah, still a little nippy for poolage. But I'm surprised there's not a hot tub back here. See, look at those spots, like, up there. This is prime location. This is the Oasis Bar, right, Adam?
Huh?
The Oasis Bar and the Oasis Pool.
Yes.
At the aft of the ship. This is the Shiznitty. I like it. Up there, you got a sports court. And the saloon. On the next level up. She be told.
They're from all over.
We had our appetizers.
Yeah. Was delicious.
Was delicious.
Cocktail and
she can.
Because I can.
And
our favorite waiter, Arnold, brought us a small strawberry smoothie to try.
Yes. Yes.
What is that? Of course, mine.
Well, look. There's Arnold. He's our waiter. We have him every day. It's a big dining room. This is the Da Vinci dining room. She's floor satisfied. This is the Da Vinci dining room. There's two main dining rooms on this ship, Botticelli and Da Vinci, thus the artwork.
Yeah. Lots of artwork.
Yes. So. So we're gonna try. We had formal night. You saw that. We didn't show you the food because we're losers.
Because we're losers.
Yeah. But.
Thank you.
Very nice. Thank you very much. Delicious.
Yes. But we're gonna try tonight.
We're gonna remember to. I have taken pictures of my food, just saying.
She has. She's been posting pictures.
I have.
So, yeah.
Leah's in charge of vlogging.
It's sad at best. Very sad.
I've been taking a lot of panoramas.
Yes, but we're going to Willy Willy tomorrow.
Willy Willy.
Willy Willy Willy. And I'm going to try to be good.
Yes.
All right, here come the food. Here is the chicken and leek pot pie created by Curtis Stone with steamed vegetables on the side.
Yeah. Ooh. No mushroom?
No, he had the cheese over here. He had no cheese and no mushroom.
No cheese. So the other one is mine.
Yeah.
This one, cheddar.
Yes.
There we go.
No mushroom.
Wayne's burger.
Okay.
I know my son.
Now you'll have to try and see if you like the twist of cheese. I got the
very nice.
Oh yeah. Yeah, go, go.
We won't try the ketchup.
Gotta put a fork in it now.
Put a fork in it. Yeah. Enjoyed the pot pie very much.
Very nice.
Very tasty. The fettuccine Alfredo. Tell us about it, Laura.
Well, I would get that for my children and split it up. You know, it's just cream sauce and pasta. There's no garlic flavor.
There's no cheese flavor even.
It's not cheesy, it's just saucy and no flavor. So that I wouldn't buy again. I wouldn't eat it. We're not buying it, but I wouldn't have it. I would serve it to my children because you don't have kids. They like bland food. This pie was fantastic. The chicken was good. Big chunks of chicken. It was really, really good. And the leek flavor was really good.
And the boys had burger and fries. Was it good, Adam?
It was all right.
It's all right.
It's all right. It's all right.
Was it good, Wayne?
Yeah, it's all right.
It's all right.
Just okay.
Just okay.
All good. No complaints, but no rage.
Yeah.
You know.
It was food.
It was good.
Yeah. Okay. The pot pie was good.
The pot pie was delicious. I enjoyed it.
All right.
Now it's time for dessert. What was this called? You don't remember. Yeah, something journey.
Chocolate journey. Some kind of caramel tart.
Some kind of...
chocolate mousse.
Oh, is that what that is?
It's delightful.
And then what's the little cup that's in there?
Chocolate.
No way.
This is the only caramel.
You don't know what's in the bottom of it.
What's that stuff on the side? Is that like butter? This is whipped cream. That's whipped cream?
Oh, it's whipped cream. It's whipped cream.
It's so pretty.
It's pretty. And it's tasty too. Okay, I'm gonna eat it. Bye.
Should be playing shuffleboard. Okay, laundromat hours.
going to walk all the way down here.
I know.
To the opposite end of the ship from where we are.
Not a fun thing to do, Leah. Not a fun thing to do.
But, you know, it could be worse.
Yes.